Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jacob with Moreno's Landscaping and Lawn Maintenance out here in beautiful Central Florida. And it's another day of lawn care, guys. So take you along with me as we go about our day. So same property. I've probably seen this one many times. So this is our first property. We're still behind. We're a couple houses behind trying to get all these accounts done before the weekend. The way I do this. All right, guys. See you next time. Or yeah, whatever. Alright, guys, so we're at house number 2. We got that one. We're gonna blow all the leaves into the grass. So, easier to mow it up. And from there, we're gonna jump and do this one. House number 3 for today. Same thing here. No, actually, this one, though, I don't use a push mower here, so. So, here we got this one, and from there, we jump to that one. That'd be house number 4. So, all right. So like all this stuff right here, these 3 houses were for yesterday. That's not behind right here. So, anyways, all right, guys. Hey, what's up, guys? All right, so we're at house number, what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 5 for today. Trimming doesn't look that bad. We haven't been trimming. So, but what it is just a lot of leaves. Just a lot of leaves. So, all right, guys, I'm still behind. I'm still, what, three accounts behind. So, all right. All right, guys, so I gotta make a mix here. So I'm at a mix, it's a 2.5 gallon here. How many of y'all uses a solid? One gallon? So I got a 1 gallon here. I got an old 2.5 gallon mixed bottle here. What I do is, because these things are so expensive, this here is like, 1 gallon is probably, like $20, $23 or so. And these things here, I don't know, $2 something, almost $3 plus tax, I don't know, something like that. I just know it was cheaper. I was buying a case of these and it was like $50 when I bought, what's this, makes 50 gallons, and this was $20 something. So, so what I do is I use this as a measuring cup, because on the sides here, you got your ounces, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And when you get these new, they're always at 7 ounces. It goes all the way to 8 ounces. But always, when you get these, they're at 7 ounces. So even so, it says, let's say 2.4 ounces on here. It's always at 7. But anyway, so I just pour it in here. I got 7 ounces or 6.4, I don't know. Something like that, I don't know. Take this guy off. Pour that in there. And then this is that, what's this can here? I don't know what the name of this brand is, but what I like about this, guys, is that on the side here, you can see how much you're putting in here. You know, how much gas you put in. All right, that's good. So this is 2.5 gallons. So right here, you got 2.5 gallons right here. So I got a 5 gallon gas. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pour it in here until I get 2.5, just to make my mix. And that's one thing I like about this, I don't know what this is, no spill cans or whatever. So, well anyways, all right, guys. You can see it right there, it's coming up. We want it right here. I gotta say, these little things cost, they're a little expensive. What is it, like $18, $19 for this? I paid about the same price for this. I guess cans are too expensive. Sometimes I wanna use a milk jug or something. So, anyways. Alright guys, so we're at house number 6. So here's the same thing, but I got him doing the same thing, just blowing all the leaves into the grass. I'm gonna pass the push mower for the front, and he's gonna mow the backyard with the big mower. And trimming's not that bad, but we'll see how this goes. Alright guys.